the Prime Minister, what are your questions?
Dear Prime Minister, please answer my questions. What happened to what you had promised? You talked about a future. The country gave you a mandate that you're talking about the future. The last 3.5 years, you have not delivered, and we are asking you a question. Why are you going back to the past? A very simple talk. What, see, Narendra Modi ji came yesterday to Bangalore, to Karnataka. The same old thing. Who is Rahul Gandhi? Dynasty, politics, blah, blah, blah. How many times will you talk about it? What is Rahul Gandhi's age? What's your age? What's his experience? What's your experience? You have been a chief minister. You have the prime minister too. He is growing. So you want to prove your credentials by talking against him? Or will you say what you have done? There's no answer. You don't want to answer our questions as a common man, as a citizen of this country. You are answerable. You are accountable.
Why are you personally attacking Prime Minister's meeting? What do you ask?
I am not attacking him personally. Am I talking about his holidays? Am I talking about his personal religion? Am I talking about his food habits? I am talking about his work. I am talking about what he promised. I have voted. I have every right to ask. He is supposed to answer that. But your people are asking personal. They are worried about why my mother is a Christian. They think I am anti-Hindu, which I am not. They are talking about why you are an actor, why you are talking. When you guys came to vote, did you come to me as an actor or as a citizen of this country? You are making it personal. I am not making it personal. I have every right in this country as a citizen to ask my Prime Minister, what happened to what you promised?